Watch two recently uncovered quotes from Roy Moore just shocked the entire nation. US Herald. Will Roy Moore eventually step down like Al Franken? So far, the former Alabama judge has remained defiant. Aside from the allegations of sexual misconduct against teen girls, Moore is now in hot water for some comments made a while back. The first comment was reported by Los Angeles Times. Supposedly, back in September, Moore was asked by a black audience member when was the last time America was great. Moore's response? I think it was great at the time when families were united, even though we had slavery, they cared for one another. The comment is without a doubt controversial, as slaveholders often divided families. It should be noted, though, that there is no recording of Moore saying such a thing, so it can't be proven unless Moore confirms it himself or multiple more people come forward to corroborate the account. The other comment was from an interview with The Guardian. The interviewer asked Moore about an old interview with Ronald Reagan in which the president referred to the Soviet Union as the focus of evil in the modern world. Moore responded by saying that the same could be said about America and that we promote a lot of bad things. When pressed further about what those bad things were, he said same-sex marriage. When told that Putin made a similar comment, Moore replied with maybe Putin is right. Maybe he's more akin to me than I know. In all likelihood, the people of Alabama will still likely vote Moore into office. This is not because they agree with those comments, but because the mainstream media have repeatedly attacked Moore while turning a blind eye to Democrat politicians making asinine comments of their own. The continued support of Moore is due to mistrust and intense disillusion with the media and not because they approve of Moore.